Shalom, Mishpacha, and to the tribes of Yasharot scattered abroad, I say shalom to you. Welcome to Lest Fellowship with the World. We'll be taking today's reading from Tehillim 43, Psalms 43. Let's read along. Rule me rightly, O Elohim, and plead my cause against a nation without kindness. Oh, deliver me from a man of deceit and unrighteousness, for you are the Elohim of my strength. Why have you rejected me? Why do I go mourning because of the operation of the enemy? Send forth your light and your truth. Let them lead me, and let them bring me to your Kodesh mountain, and to your Mishkanot, that I might come to the altar of Elohim. To El, the joy of my delight, and praise you with a lyre. O Elohim, my Elohim, why are you depressed, O my being? And why are you restless within me? Wait for Elohim, for I shall yet thank him, the deliverance of my face, and my Elohim.